go now. We're at 138 feet. This is the rope, just messed. Oh, there we are, there's a little worm. Oh no, I missed it. See all the way up there. I'm trying to figure out how the sonar works. Fortunately, we can see the rope.
How deep are we, Ian?
We're at 209 feet and can't see anything except for a rope. 210 feet. Just adjusting buoyancy to become neutral.
Here we are. What's our depth here?
276 feet.
270. How deep are we going?
300, aren't we? Topside. Does your SEAmobile over?
Check with Ian. We'll what the maximum depth we go to.
305.
Okay.
We're currently at 275 feet over. I am planning to go to bottom at 305. Copy.
Roger.
To the bottom we go.
Topside, this is SEAmobile over.
Yeah, we're at 274 feet, just adjusted buoyancy, so we're slightly positive, and I'm now going to go down to the bottom, over. Topside, this is SEAmobile at 303 feet, still looking for bottom. We can see okay. Bottom, over.
Yeah, bottom. We're at what depth?
304.
There's mud.
Okay. Hey, look,
there's a sea shack.
Roger, get your camera ready. Oh, we found treasure. It's a fish. You see it?
It's a hell of a...
Hey, look at that. Topside, right. We found supper. We found a halibut.
Hey, the maiden voyage, 300 feet for maybe a submarine.
305 feet.
Yeah.
Can we get the pressure gauge there? Where's the other one? You got the other light? There you go.
Where's the other one? Shine it again. On the gauge here. There you go. 305 feet.
Don't squish the fish.
Roger. Topside, this is SEAmobile. Currently at 305 feet, hovering 6 inches off the bottom. Looking at a halibut for dinner, over. Okay, we're just going to have a little bit of a... You see all the bubbles behind us. Topside, did you see we are about to swear at 30 feet? We'll be surfacing very shortly, over.
topside. Barge, this is SEAmobile, over.
Copy, let me see you there. Welcome back to surface, SEAmobile.